Hello.
First, what's your name?
My name is Mira Galina.
From?
I'm from Russia.
It's your first time to be in Egypt?
In Egypt?
Yes.
No, it's not my first time. I've been here a few times, I think.
Okay, so you like to be in Egypt?
I love Egypt. It's my favorite country.
Really?
Really?
Why? You can tell us about Egypt.
What I love in Egypt? Well, I love Egyptian culture. I love, you know, historical part, and I love Egyptian food. It's the best in the world. Yeah, and people are so hospitable. I really like it. Hospitality, you know. Of course, the weather is a huge advantage.
it's something hot.
The weather. During the summer, it is really hot. It's just unbearable. Yeah, but September, November, December is really good time.
So you are recommending Egypt for your friends and people in
Of course. Visit.
Okay, it sounds really nice.
Yeah.
Okay, how did you come to the forum? How did you know about the forum?
About the forum? Well, I attended the first edition of the World Youth Forum on 2017.
And second time too.
It is my second time in this forum. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, my friend told me. My friend from Egypt told me that there will be a huge forum. So I applied. I didn't know what to expect the first time. Yeah, but it's really great. It's a great platform to meet so many people to discuss so many topics. Yeah.
So you are now an experienced in the expert in this forum now.
Kind of.
How far could this forum be useful for maybe for us in Africa or maybe in the West? What do you think about the forum?
Sorry.
How far could the forum be useful into action in the real world?
How it is? How
the forum?
How it may be useful?
Useful. How could be? Okay, of course, every workshop here, every discussion here have a goal or a target.
Yeah.
So how can we reach, how can this help us to reach these goals?
To reach these goals, so there are a lot of people, right? This year there are about 7,000 people, participants, attendees, right? And everyone is discussing different topics, certain topics which are really important for the whole world. But it's a good question how we can apply this in practical life, you know, and I don't know how we can just have some ideas, we can discuss our ideas, what we think are the solutions for some problems, but how to apply all of this, it doesn't really depend on us, because we just can suggest something.
Maybe the brainstorming leads to something.
Of course it leads to some great ideas.
Thank you, and we wish you happy in Egypt and have a good time.
Thank you.